Dr. Mamie Tarbert, to all pastors, ministers, mother, and all guests in the house. Thank God. I just wanted that song to play because not so much in the beat or the music, but the words. The words were very meaningful. So I thank God for Counting It All Joy. And I just gave you my stuff to Count It All Joy. My scripture will be coming from James, the first chapter, the second through the sixth verse. I'm going to read the King James Version first and the New International. My brethren, count it all joy when ye fall into diverse temptations, knowing this, that the trying of your faith worketh patience. But let patience have a perfect work, that ye may be perfect and entire, wanting nothing. If any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God, that give to all men liberally, and upbraideth not, and it shall be given him. But let him ask in faith, nothing wavering, for he that wavereth is like a wave of the sea, driven with the wind and tossed. New International says, consider it pure joy, my brothers, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Perseverance must finish its work so that you may be mature and complete, not lacking anything. If any of you lack wisdom, he should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to him. But when he acts, he must believe and not doubt, because he who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his already blessed word. Count it all joy. If I can, I count it all joy.
Amen.
Count is to determine the total number. It is used to refer to a thing previously mentioned or easily identified. All is complete, entire, total, full, everything. These are the definitions. Joy is a feeling of great pleasure and happiness, delight, jubilation, triumph, rejoicing, exaltation, gladness, enjoyment, and exhilaration. Diverse is more likely to emphasize multiplicity. These temptations that we have are multiple. Temptation is primarily the note of trial in which man has a free choice of being faithful or unfaithful to God.
Yeah.
Only secondarily does it signify allurement or seduction to sin. Patience is the capacity to accept or tolerate delayed trouble or suffering without getting angry or upset. That's what patience is. Christian perfection is the name given to various teachings within Christianity that describe the process of achieving spiritual maturity. That's the word again, maturity. Entire is with no part left out, whole. Wisdom is the quality of having experience, knowledge, and good sense. Wise, intelligent, discernment, and common sense. Upbraideth not is without reproach or fault finding. So God, he doesn't find fault when we ask him for things. That's the wisdom.
Yes.
He forgives us when we repent.
Yes.
And we come to him because he loves us that much. and is unstable. It's like a double-minded man being unstable in all of his ways. So don't expect an unstable man to act sane, or woman to act sane when they're unstable. That means they're here, they agree with this one over here, they agree with that one over there. Just like some people that I know that I witness to. Well, I believe in all religions. I serve all of them. And I'm like, oh, okay. Sometimes you have to hold your peace because if God don't give you what to say to them at that time, I'm like, Lord, give me something to say to them. Give me something to say to them. Give me something to say to them. But the Lord will open up the door where you have the opportunity to witness to them and let them know. There's only one God. There's only one God. He is not that, yeah, he is a powerful God, but he's not considered by the great power or somebody that don't want to mention his name where when Christmas comes, they like Xmas. No, Merry Christmas. But see, now in the workplace and in public places, they want you to be politically correct. So they just want you to say Happy Holidays. Happy Holidays. And I look at so many Christians Happy Holidays. But when I look at them, I'm like, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. We know Merry Christmas. Okay, some may say, or some may ask, how can I count all joy when I'm in pain?
Come on.
And I was experiencing pain. I woke up and I said, Lord, what happened to me in this pain? Every single day I'm feeling this pain. I'm feeling the same pain in the same spot. I'm rubbing ointments on it. The type I used to smell when I was a little girl, that it was called Beneatha. Freezing in the pot, it was down. get right with God. So when you're going through the things that you go through, we don't know per se exactly what each and every one of us go through, but in this room, we're all going through something. Like the apostle said before in the book, coming through a storm, coming out of a storm, or going into one. And so the storms of life can have us sometimes to the point